What kind of nonsense? There's no way I will. This is. We are going to burn this village. There's no. I will not take it from. I can't see. We are starting to. Don't Sabinus feel. Who are you talking to yourself? Are you not aware that the goat that Igwe bought for the Ofala sacrifice in 2 days' time, somebody went there and stole the goat? You are attacking somebody.
You'll be mumu.
Somebody stole the goat. No, somebody went there to steal the horse. They went to steal the goat now. You think you are doing me? We are going to burn this village.
Don't burn it down.
We will. Anybody will see. We. I don't care. Look.
It is not me that is.
Good night. No problem.
Where are you going to now?
The Igwe said to the chief priest that we must discover, we must find out the person that stole that goat. Now marching down there now.
You don't mean it.
Oh, I don't mean it. It means I'm a goat now. I'm saying nonsense.
No, I don't mean that.
It means I'm stupid. I'm saying nonsense.
Oh, no.
It means the Igwe is mad. We are all fools.
No. Let us go to the
chief. It can happen to anybody.
Let us go to the chief priest.
Don't worry.
No problem.
Blue goat, very tall goat like this. Blue, very bluish number. You can't see it anywhere.
Blue goat.
The innocent poor goat like that. Nobody even. Nobody.
I wonder what the SMO we say.
You think you are doing me?
Since I've been missing in this village.
Oh, that's what the other day. One day, Mr. Period.
Oh, my God.
I don't know.
Sabinus.
Under our watch, things like this will be happening.
I don't even understand
this
how
village,
the goat will just miss like that.
In this, under our watch.
Ezemo! The only man that can see the goat.
Oh my God.
Ezemo, we're here for serious business. Which one you ask? You want to hug us?
Oh, so you don't know. I should remind you now. You don't know you're supposed to pull your slippers and kneel before the goat.
Oh, Ezemo, sorry.
I should be telling you everything. With your gray hair.
Sorry, let us. Ezemo, forgive us for Christ's sake now. We all are Christians.
You be mumu.
So what is the problem?
Ezemo, you will live long. Ezemo, do you know that the goat that Igwe bought for the Ofala sacrifice in 2 days' time, somebody went there to steal the goat?
Martin, keep my own.
You think you are doing me?
Are you serious?
We're not here to play. It's a serious case now. And I've no problem. We're not here to play now. The other day I was telling this man
Agiriba. I knew it!
Oh, you knew it?
No,
I didn't say anything.
I did not know, I just suspected. I did not know.
You think you are doing me?
That same boy! Agiriba! Where is Agiriba? Where is Agiriba? Go and fetch me Agiriba right now! I mean right now! This is an abomination!
We're abomination. Going to burn. Let's go. No problem. Think you are doing me?
You better speak before the wrath of the gods fall upon you.
Speak now. You think you are doing me? You better open. I'm going to burn this your tire here. I will blow your kidney. Open your lip and talk. Where is the jote?
Agiriba, you better speak now. You know me. You know me in this community. Even if the gods does not do anything, I will deal with you. Stop now! The goat! Hey, we don't chop him!
Jesus is Lord!
You are who?
They chop one thing!
Waity!
This boy!
Waity!
No problem!
Mazi! You remember that goat leg I brought to you 2 days ago? It is the leg of the goat that we are looking for! Mazi, okay!
I said it. I have always known it since you bought
Sabi
this.
Sabinusu. You remember that day I was eating jollof rice and goat meat?
Yes.
That you came to collect the goat meat. Hey, this is goat now.
Things like that.
You see your life?
It can happen to anybody.
Oh,
yeah. You see things like that outside.
You be mumu.
Oh. So the both of you are culprits. Ezemo. You remember the day I brought this year for you and blood now?
Yes.
It is the head of the goat and the blood of the goat now.
What?
It was the goat. The goats had to drink blood. I only had to help the goats to eat the flesh.
So it means that the goats are also involved in this. So.
Agiriba, the ways of man and all the ways of God.
It can happen to anybody.
Hi guys, thank you very very much for watching that video guys. If you really enjoy yourself watching that video, please like, share and comment on this video. Please, it's very very important for you to like, share and comment on this video, please. And one important thing, keep subscribing to our YouTube channel. Thank you to all our 35,000 subscribers. Yeah, we got 35,000 subscribers. Please keep subscribing. Tell a friend to come and subscribe to House of Lenzi on YouTube. Trust me, every week we are going to be giving you exclusive videos. We're going to be giving you mind-blowing videos, videos that you are going to enjoy. And trust me, we're going to be introducing something very new. So possibly we are going to be dropping 2 videos every week. So just stay tuned, subscribe, and please follow us on Facebook at House of Lenzi. Download all our videos from our website www.houseoflenzi.com. Just download all our videos from the episode 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, this present one. Just download, share to your friends, just tell your friends to come and subscribe. Thank you to everybody supporting us. We want to say we love you all. Thank you and God bless you all.